Hey, Misty.
Yes.
What's one big red flag for a roofing contractor?
They flake out at the last minute without communication.
When they rush into buying.
I think when they offer to pay your deductible or they say you don't have to.